Ready?
Okay. Kita telah adakan mesyuarat Majlis Presiden. Tidak ada banyak perkara yang kontroversial. Kita telah bincang berkenaan dengan setakat ini kita belum dapat apa-apa reaction daripada ROS. Tak ada penolakan ataupun penerimaan kelulusan ataupun apa. Kita bercadang untuk berjumpa dengan menteri pada hari ini, tapi menteri tak ada sini, jadi kita tak dapat jumpa lah. Itu keadaan sekarang. Kita akan mengadakan retreat ataupun pemukiman Majlis Presiden yang akan diadakan di Kuala Lumpur. Ini bagi kita bertukar-tukar fikiran dan menentukan pendekatan kita terhadap pilihan raya, dan macam-macam perkara lagi akan diselesaikan dalam majlis, boleh Majlis Presiden, bukan semua, tapi apa, ada penambahan sikit daripada parti-parti yang berada dalam Pakatan Harapan. Kita juga telah di brief berkenaan dengan laporan jawatan kuasa pilihan raya on video. Laporan jawatan kuasa mobilisasi juga telah disampaikan oleh Tuan Haji Mas Abu. Kita telah bincang berkenaan dengan kemungkinan kita mengadakan surat khabar. Tak ada keputusan. Itu saja. Thank you.
So, bila retreat itu akan diadakan? Bila?
Apa?
Retreat
bila?
1-2 Disember.
1-2 Disember. It's not retreat. We are not retreating at all.
Pemukiman.
Dan lain-lain soalan.
Nak jumpa menteri tu, apa cadangan yang akan dibawa? Apa yang nak dibawa oleh pemerintah? Masyarakat nak jumpa menteri.
Kita nak tahu sama ada lulus tak lulus ataupun ada objection apa-apa, dan kita bersedia untuk mengikut kehendak ROS jika ada apa nama cadangan kita itu tidak sesuai ataupun bercanggah dengan dasar-dasar kerajaan.
So ada buat temu janji untuk next meeting.
Kita sedang usahakan.
Kita sedang usaha, tapi kita tak dapat jawapan.
Masih mengharapkan lagi dengan keputusan ROS. Mungkin kalau memang kita tidak tahu apa keputusan, so apa reaksi harapan sini dan soalan?
Itu plan B lah.
Tapi sekarang ni plan B masih boleh di.
Ya, maksud kita belum tentukan struktur ataupun syarat-syarat dalam plan B. Tapi kita memang ada memikir tentang plan B.
So Tun, saya tanya soalan ni. Hari ni Rafizi dia sudah buat mengisi 30 potential candidate untuk mengisiarkan harta lah. So adakah PH meeting ada bincang dengan istihar semua harta candidate?
Itu soal involve. Dia yang membuat pengisian, kita pun tak tahu apa. Dia katanya terhad kepada incumbent, bukan potential candidate, incumbent. Itu invoke punya hal lah. You will have to ask them why they do that.
But we kata follow this.
We have our own strategies and we will follow our own strategies. In Pakatan Harapan, the final decision making is by the Majlis President, this one that we have today. So until this thing is taken up by Majlis President, I'm not at liberty to make any statement.
So will you declare your asset now?
Oh yes, I can declare my asset, but I don't know whether I will be candidate or not. You want me to be candidate? Okay.
Okay.
Your comments on beberapa akhbar yang attack your
granddaughters.
Nasri actually said Chris Tafu. Yeah, well, it's in politics that demonizing people will be always the strategy. The whole idea is how to divert attention from one MDP, 2.6 billion, etc. So you go and find all kinds of dirt, dig it up. I can find a lot of dirt also. I'll have to dig up.
So, and also another, but when will Bersatu have an AGM? Because after you only 1 year, right, you still don't have your division or central meeting.
Yeah, at the moment we are not yet, we have not organized the party completely yet, because to have the AGM, you have to have a meeting of the cawangan, and from the cawangan they have to have a meeting at the bahagian level, and then from the bahagian level only we can have a meeting. At the moment, the cawangan, although they are members, but they have not been organized into cawangan, and even some bahagian also not properly organized yet. So we cannot determine who will attend the mesyuarat. In any case, the provision in the constitution is that the party can postpone mesyuarat agung to another day. Of course, we have to comply with the provision of the constitution. At the same time, we have also to take into consideration the organization of the party.
So meaning to say your member is not many enough to hold the AGM?
Number is many, but organization into cawangan-cawangan and bahagian not completed. Especially cawangan.
Okay.
Terima kasih. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.